Every single night, every single day, I'ma do my thing.
It's 9:49 at night, and we'll be chopping my hair off. So okay, I already cut a tiny piece just to see, you know, what length it would be. Boom. So we're gonna start from the back. I'm just gonna explain, you know, please. So there's probably been a lot of noise in the background because we're in the downstairs restroom right now. That everybody's downstairs. So yeah.
Okay.
Do it. So I'm gonna ew.
This is making me so happy.
And so I guess I can tell like how my hair has been.
Hello?
This is my other sister, obviously, if you watched my last video, you've seen these two, so. But basically, I've been natural my whole entire life. I decided to relax my hair, well, I don't know why I done air quotes, because I really did. In March of, like, this year, this 2019, and, like, March of 2019, yeah, just because I was like, I want to do something different, because I always bleach my hair, dye it, and all that kind of stuff. And I done that, and I did not like it. Like, my hair is too thin for that. My hair was flat and disgusting. My hair started coming out because I had bleached my hair right before that, but I forgot about it.
Okay.
Okay, let me see.
Oh, cute.
And so now that's why we're, like, doing this little big chop thing. Yeah, that's really all. Like, I really don't have anything else to say, you know. You hear that in the background? That's my older sister. Just like you heard her in the background of my other video, you know. She's talking to Sunshine, who is our dog. I have hair scissors, so you know I don't get hot bun. Look at this. What a waste. Did you want to cut a piece? I knew it. Okay, now you can hold up the line you cut. Wowzers! I'm trying this with her.
Talk.
Me?
Yeah,
I don't have anything to talk about. Like, I'm just watching you cut it. You know, like, last time we were just randoming. I would only, like, play the party, like, when we were randomly have a conversation. Other than that, yeah. We were just sitting there. this is my daughter. Her name is Sunshine. She doesn't really like the bathroom, so she's looking around. It kind of scares her, you know.
Can you guys take some?
Can't do it.
Bye.
Wow. Okay.
Bye.
She's trying to take my baby because she's bored and she wants her. Like this one, cut it a little more because you see right there, like, don't, like you see where the curl's actually starting, like right here.
So right there?
Yeah.
That.
Oh my god. Look at this zebra. Courtney, put that out there.
Yeah.
So I guess now it's all me. All me. I guess I'm gonna probably end up cutting it. Look at that. Are you back?
Let me get this back. You're doing terrible in the back.
Yeah, I can't see the back. I was just doing the sides. Oh, gee. Hair is just falling down me. Look at this. I'm sad. This hair can cut the pieces off. I'm ready for it to just be all cut off now. Okay, this is my new hairstyle. I think I'm just gonna stop right here. Play a song you like. Yeah. My sisters. I have a conditioner.
I'm gonna get to it, but there's a song that says Wednesday morning at 5 o'clock on the rain gets in, or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
And that's when they said.
So, yeah. This is it. This is a boom, 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 boom. It's probably gonna look better tomorrow when I actually like style it. I'm not sure if I'm gonna like record me waking up tomorrow morning and being like, what am I doing?
You should, I'll remind you.
It's really short, obviously, and I'm not sure if I'm gonna record anything in the morning to show, you know, like how I'm feeling about it or what, so I don't really know. Here it is, all of my hair. And that's really all for today. I just really
got my hair. That's all, folks.
It was something I thought about, something I've been thinking about doing for a while. But since I'm about to start school soon, I was like, I might as well just do it now instead of, you know, like, just putting it off for a really long time. And this is what I look like, so.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Saturday night.
It's not Saturday night. It's Monday. Bye.